Are we to understand that the formal education for a child in India, if after this policy is implemented, will start from the age of 3?
Yes, and go up to 18. By last 4 years, which you call it the secondary, after this narration related to foundational, preparatory, middle stage, we go to the secondary. You're also learned enough for pursuing certain types of vocational things if you want to stop at the age of 18.
The introduction of the 4-year graduate program. Now, where does it lead to? Because there are reports that the MPhil would be completely done away.
We want to have a foundational liberal education as a common thread that flows.
Did the people misread the 3-language formula? All these southern political parties from the southern state, they said that the government made a U-turn.
They did not get the signal we wanted to get, that it's a flexible policy. And if you have seen the title of that particular paragraph itself, it was flexible 3-language formula.
Watch an exclusive interview with Professor K. Kasturi Rangan only on Rajya Sabha Television.